Hi everyone, in this video we'll cover all the different measurement tools within the FLIR web interface. We will explain how to effectively utilize each of these tools to make your thermal imaging experience more precise and efficient. Please make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel to keep up with all the latest videos. And if you don't want to miss one, click on the bell icon to get notifications of all new videos on our channel. Okay, let's get started. First, type in the camera's IP address directly into the computer's web browser and enter the login credentials. If you're having trouble turning on or connecting to your camera, please refer to the previous videos for instructions on proper power-up and proper network connection. The measurement tools are labeled with a number for identifications and numbered according to the order of their creation. Added measurement tools show up in the active measurement section, where the measurement temperatures are displayed and managed. It is important to note that the availability of measurement tools may vary among different models of FLIR cameras. Therefore, it is recommended to verify the model number and configuration of your camera to determine which measurement tools are supported. Measurement tools. The Select tool allows a user to click on any existing measurement tool to move, edit, or delete. The Spot tool shows the temperature of a specific spot in the image. The Box tool shows the minimum temperature, the maximum temperature, and the average temperature within a selected box area of the image. The Measurement Mask tool is used to capture and measure more complex shapes in the image. This tool shows the minimum temperature, the maximum temperature, and the average temperature within a selected shape of the image. The Line tool shows the minimum temperature, the maximum temperature, and the average temperature on the selected line. The Polyline tool shows the minimum temperature, the maximum temperature, and the average temperature within a polyline drawn on the image. The Delta tool is used to calculate the difference between two measurement results, or between a measurement result and a fixed temperature known as reference temperature. The reference temperature is a benchmark value used for comparison. It can be set to any specific temperature value. This concludes our video on different measurement tools on the FLIR web interface. Please make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel to keep up with all the latest videos. If you have any questions or need assistance, please email us at info@movitherm.com. As always, we want to thank you for choosing Movitherm. Until next time.